Wednesday, that means a look at this week's grocery deals.
Right, but first, consumer expert Amy Davis has some savings when it comes to spring cleaning.
We know springtime gets lots of us invigorated to declutter and do some spring cleaning and yard work, but don't go gangbuster shopping to prepare for that springtime ritual. Website Deal News says gardening tools and supplies will actually go on sale in June and July. So buying them now means you'll probably end up paying more than you have to. So what is on sale right now? Consumer Reports says you should look for gas grills, pressure washers, lawn mowers and tractors, and windows. In previous years, these items typically go down and have deep discounts around this time. And now to this week's grocery deals. Best deals this week you'll find at Kroger and Randall's. At both, you can get seedless grapes for 88 cents a pound. Blackberries are also 88 cents at Kroger. And when you buy four participating Kellogg cereals or Nature Valley or Fiber One products, you'll get a gallon of milk for free. At Randall's today through next Tuesday, with your Randall's card and an in-store coupon, you can get Nature's Own honey wheat bread for $1.49 a loaf, Tide for $9.99 for a 100-ounce bottle, and Atlantic salmon fillets for $5.99 a pound. I'm consumer expert Amy Davis, KPRC, Channel 2 News.